Hello. You must be Geoffrey's cousin from Belfast. I'm June Binfield. Nice to meet you.
William Ulsterman. I shall judge whether it is nice to meet you, Mrs. Binfield, by your actions, not your empty words.
Oh, righty-ho. Would you care for a canopy, Mr. Ulsterman?
I should indeed. I should care for cheddar cheese and pineapple on a stick.
Oh, sorry. Don't seem to have any of that. There's quiche slices.
I have made a legitimate and peaceful request for cheddar cheese and pineapple on a stick.
Well, I'd give it to you if I had it, Mr. Ulsterman, but I'm afraid I haven't. I'm ever so sorry.
I totally and utterly reject your expressions of sorrow. Let nobody be in any doubt these are crocodile tears ye are crying. For hundreds of years, my community has enjoyed cheddar cheese and pineapple on a stick. And today, ye have been seen to trample our demands contemptuously unto the mud. Ye vile hag, you shall be judged guilty.
You're just being unreasonable.
Mrs. Binfield! Mrs. Binfield! Mrs. Binfield! Mrs. Binfield! It is not me who is being unreasonable. It is ye! Ye have single-handedly destroyed the spirit of all true Christian people at this special time of year. You loathsome, fat, ugly bitch. May you burn in hell!
Pizza.
Nobody is more committed to the search for pizza than me. But to try and impose your pizza upon me is insulting, outrageous, and arrogant. Happy Christmas.